Long ago, my heart and mind got together and defined the wonderful girl for me. Oh, what a fantasy. Idol of my heart can't be ordered a la carte. I wonder if she will be always a fantasy. Will I ever find girl in my mind, the one who is my ideal? Maybe she's a dream, and yet she might be just around the corner waiting for me. Will I recognize the light in her eyes that no other eyes reveal? Or will I pass her by and never even know that she was my ideal? Thank you.